Hi there, and welcome back to Wing Commander. I'm Baron. And we are still in the Venice system. Probably. Alright, let's get ready then. So, 4 rapiers against 2 Grathas in an asteroid field though. Got one. What happened to my shields, damn it? This time I tried to do it by the book and use the lasers over a larger distance and then switch to full guns. It apparently worked. Wait, more of those? I'm not shooting, what the fuck? Maybe it's too many ships again, I have to increase the cycles? You know, I'm pulling the trigger. Wait a second, what about this one here? Nobody seems to care about you. What, are you trying to get away? Looks like it. careful, aim it right. Oh, come on, you really telling me I'm not hitting? Okay. Enemy ships, I see it. What do we have here? Salty, that shouldn't be too much of a problem. Gotta go. Got one. I'm not hitting. Yeah, I'm out of energy. Okay. I realize that now. Oh, how could I not hit you at that range? I'm quite a shot. Oh, that should be sufficient. Thank you very much. So, it's probably important to leave one of the salties alive, because I'm pretty sure once we kill them all, the crayons will appear. So, I will attack you now. Shit! That was close. I don't think one lone Zalty can too much damage. Can do too much damage. Oh, she blows. Who killed it? I have no idea. Doesn't matter as long as it's dead. Or destroyed rather. Ships don't die, get destroyed. But you know what I mean. Shoot! Fall on my wing. The problem is, fuck, can you kill this one on your own? Yeah, and as I thought, more crayons appeared. But the battleship is dead already. Oh, how could that not hit? One too high and one too low. That's awesome. Who did he kill? The image recognition didn't punch him out. Okay, got one. Oh, wait, what happened to my after shields? Got another one. Form on my wing. Fella, you're the last one, just in case you didn't know. Ah, shit. That's the problem. You fiddle with the gun settings. And by the time you're done, the chance is gone. Yeah, two shots wasted. At least that was a hit. Partial hit. I don't know, what did he say? I could try to taunt him. No. Die, Phobel. I didn't do that in quite a long time. Because most of the times I'm too busy actually killing them to tell them that I'm about to kill them. Hey, you're trying to get away? Not working. The claw. I shouldn't be too badly damaged. Pretty clean. Awesome. Nicely done, gentlemen. Thank you, sir. That Fralty was tough. Oh, the Fralty, that's unimportant compared to what was in your computer. What was in my computer? Technical started analyzing your log as soon as you arrived and downloaded. The Fralty was in direct contact with the Kilrathi starbase. And Tactile can use the intelligence you gathered to find it. They'll have her location pinpointed within the hour. Bloody, that Colonel, that's bloody incredible. When do we go to take her out? Soon, very soon. For now though, let's go over your mission report. Yes, sir. Computer credits you with 9 Kilrathi blue hair. And 9 for Hunter. That's all then. Dismissed. Okay. Hi. That's too fast. Seen the news on the trit lately? Looks like the Kilrathi are starting to pull out the sector. Out of the sector. We chased them out of Rimstone, Kurosawa and Gimel. And now they're pulling out of Tartarus and Niflheim too. It looks like Venice is going to be where they make their stand. And we'll be here to help them kick them out of the Vega sector. It's history in the making, man. Hi, Paladin. Ah, blue hair, lad. Things are looking up, aren't they? I've heard the Kilrathi are pulling all their ships in, gathering them around that starbase we've been looking for. But they're supposed to have mined the system pretty heavily. Not to worry, mate. They're mounted to blow up their ships as soon as ours. Hunter here thinks their minds can be used against them. But I'm not so sure. I say I can't be too careful when you're flying through a minefield. What does Hunter have to say? I was thinking, mate, there's something we might want to try. Paladin here tells me that the Furballs have been planting mines around. I was thinking we might try to use those mines to our advantage. If we're dogfighting near a minefield, why not try to lead them into it? There'll be more of them than there are of us. And if we concentrate on avoiding the mines, while they're trying to thinking of shooting us, they might just run into a few mines by accident. Or they might just shoot you. So we have 125 kills and 16 sorties. Awesome. No new medals though. So how about we save? LP09. And try another mission. Yay. Oh. We have to defend the claw. Yeah, it looks like Rendezvous is an F4 though, not an F3. That's what we do on general principle. Okay. Oh, fuck it. There's a minefield. I wasn't aware of that. Was that on the map? Is that on the map? That's not on the map. What do we have here? Break and attack. Shit! Don't play chicken with them. That's just stupid for the ulti. Come on, you're almost dead. Okay, very good. Maybe it pays off to concentrate your fire on one enemy. Shit. It doesn't pay off if I ran my wingman though. What is damaged? Computer system and intercom. Drop these. I'm not hitting. That's awesome. I think we got this one. The point is, if we now kill the last Thrall team, maybe more enemies will jump in. I don't want that, so we don't do it. Did I hit at all? Doesn't look like it. Maybe I was not close enough. Can I please sneak up on behind, behind on you, sneak up on you from behind? It's not so difficult. Okay, apparently Hunter's hugging all the kills this time. Oh shit, I think that's the claw here. They're after the claw. Why? What? I thought it was supposed to be a nimble ship? Great. Oh great, Yalties. No, I'm not playing chicken with Yalties. That is just stupid. Oh, why the fuck do I always ram them? What did he say? I don't care. Wait. The other cat is too dead. Dead too. That's what I wanted to say. Okay. Hello, little droppy. Apparently we didn't kill it yet. Oh, we did. What the fuck was that? No hit? How could that not be a hit? Again? No hits? Really? I mean, I see the shots. Ah. How can that not be a hit? Apparently, that is no hit. Apparently, that was a hit. I parked behind it and blew it up. Well, that was quite a strategy. You're trying to get away? Not working. Okay. computer system hit. That's just fucking awesome. Okay, we got one. Wait, I'm not flying. What was that? Okay, I'm sick now. Where is the fucking crosshair? And we move on. We done? Clear to land. Okay. That way it works. Yeah, pretty clean. Because I cheated. Wait. We ran into some opposition along the way, sir, but we got past them. We expected that. Just what did you come up against? Mostly a Rallari with a couple of Drowty for escort. They didn't get past us. Good job, Blue Hair. Alright then, let's go over the numbers. Use cracked 9 of the Kilrathis with transform bombs, and Hunter came up empty. He didn't have those. And we get a medal for cheating, yay! What might it be? Another bronze star. Thanks. And we're back at the bar. Hey, Blue Hair. You hear about Niflheim and Tartarus? Our boys have kicked those damn hairballs out of both systems. They had footage on the ground battle on Tartarus on the 3rd. on the treat. Man, it was great. Our marines marching through the streets of the biggest Kelrathi colony, lining the fleabags up and loading them onto prison ships. They are going to ship them back to Kilrath, lock, stock and barrel. Me, I'd put them to work mining salt or harvesting fungus, but I don't reckon that would work out too good. I'm just happy to see them being sent out of the sector, so we can have a little peace again. Well, lady, I reckon this fight's just about over. About bloody time too, that's what I say. I spent my entire career fighting the Kelrathi. You didn't can know much it means to me to be here now that we are about to run their fuzzy tails out of the sector. Hi, Angel.
Ah, Major Chumbai, bonjour. I have heard that the Kelrathi have sent all of their best against us now. Since Venice is the last contested system in the sector, we will face the finest pilots they have left to them. I have been reading the records of their leading aces.
Most of them are dead.
Burak Stakula has defeated 64 of our best pilots.
Yeah, but if I have to fight him and I don't have to protect anything at the same time, he's toast. Okay. So yeah, we have a new medal. But we're still a major. We could, I think, go up to lieutenant colonel. But I'm not sure. This may just happen in the secret missions. I don't know. Or maybe if you're better at killing things than I am. So we save again. And call it a video. So thank you very much for watching. And see you soon. Bye.